Hello, I'm Hollis Kurman, and I wrote this book called Hello, A Counting Book of Kindnesses, illustrated by Barroux, or Barroux as the English would say, and published by Otter-Barry Books in the UK. This is a children's book about refugees. For those who don't know what a refugee is, that's someone who has to leave his or her country, his or her home, because it's gotten too unsafe, too dangerous to stay, and is looking for a new place to live. So let's read this together. Hello, a counting book of kindnesses. We can have a look at this pattern on the inside because it's going to come back in the book. This book is dedicated to all the children everywhere who have made the journey and to everyone who showed them kindness along the way. Thank you. Let's also keep an eye on our little bird and the backpack because they might be showing up throughout the book as well. What if a place got so scary that we had to run away? Hold my hand and count to 10. Together we'll make it better again. As you can see, this is a really unsafe place to stay. So here's our family running away, and here we see that pattern coming back from the inside of the book. And you'll notice that our little boy here is wearing a backpack. Think about if you had suddenly to leave, and anything and everything you could carry with you would have to fit in your backpack. What might you bring along? Let's start counting. One boat helping us on our way. A little bird who's going to accompany us on the journey. Two hands lifting us to safety. And if we look at this boat, this doesn't look safe at all. This is far too crowded, too many people for that little boat making its way across the sea. Unfortunately, there's a very kind person here helping the baby and everybody else by lifting them to safety. So we had one boat, two hands, three meals. How many meals do you have every day? I have three meals a day. Three meals filling us up. And if you're lucky, you have three meals too. And now our children are being brought to safety so that they too can have three meals a day. Here we see they're getting water. Here's my cat Camo coming to join in for story time. Hi. Hi Camo. Three meals. And here's our little bird. You can't eat him up, Camo. So we had one boat, two hands, three meals, four beds, keeping us safe and warm. And here we see the four beds. And our little boy looking out the window, the bird. And you'll see that although this is not yet a home, because many refugees will have to stop someplace on the way, maybe a refugee camp or an asylum center or someplace else until they finally make it to a new home, they try to make it as homey as they can, make it personal. And here's the boy's backpack. So we had one boat, two hands, three meals, four beds, five wishes, giving us hope. Here's our little boy looking out, maybe making a wish on a shooting star. And we have to remember that no matter how scary things get, no matter how bad, we can always still have our wishes, our dreams, and our hope. And for Muslim children, they pray five times a day. So sometimes people have their prayers as well. So we had one boat, two hands, three meals, four beds, five wishes, six books, sharing new stories and words. And sometimes when children get into a new land, a new country, they don't understand the language, books can be very helpful by teaching them new words, new languages, but also how wonderful these stories can be Books are the best way to travel safely. You can have all kinds of adventures in a very safe way. Even now, if you're closed up at home, books are the way. So we have one boat, two hands, three meals, four beds, five wishes, six books, and now 7 days. Celebrating our first week in a new land. Can you name the different days of the week? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And even though that first week can often feel really tough, before you know it, it's past. You have the first tough week behind you and you can move on. So we had one boat, two hands, three meals, four beds, five wishes, six books, 7 days, and now 8 gifts, surprising us with things we like and need. And gifts can be very practical things, like clothing, here's a scarf, or just something fun to play with, like a football, or colored pencils. Here's a little bird, probably wishing he had a gift too. So one boat, two hands, three meals, four beds, five wishes, six books, 7 days, 8 gifts, and 9 signs. These little heart signs welcoming us to our new school. So here we have our little brother and sister. They're probably very nervous, but these friendly kids are waiting to welcome them into the class, and this really nice teacher saying, "Come on in, we want you to be part of our school." So we made it from one boat, two hands, three meals, four beds, five wishes, six books, 7 days, 8 gifts, 9 signs. Can you think what the 10th one might be? 10 friends making us happy. And I don't know whether this football is the football they got as a gift, but the beautiful thing about football or a ball is it doesn't matter what language you speak, where you're from, what you believe. If you've got a ball, everybody's the same. Everybody can play. Everybody can be friends. So we made it from a very scary place to one boat, two hands, three meals, four beds, five wishes, six books, seven days, 8 gifts, 9 signs to 10 friends. What ways can you think of to be kind and to be helpful? Small ways, big ways, it's important. Because you know, millions of children are running away from war or floods or other very scary places and situations, and they'll need a safe place to live. More than half of the world's refugees are children. And that's more than 10 million kids on the run needing a safe place. And many of them don't even have some place or someone to look after them. Those would be the unaccompanied minors. So if you're interested in finding out more or helping, we're really lucky to have some of these wonderful organizations that can help us help them, such as Amnesty International, Human Rights Watch, Save the Children, UNICEF, War Child, Roads to Refuge, RIR, etc. So please join us in helping. Thank you so much for listening. This was Hello, a counting book of kindnesses. I'll see you next time. Stay safe.